hot in here. And my headset's gone off. Thing is, Kiefer's got a major problem with my book simply because he's, well, not a voice actor. He's not! Then again, they didn't give him any lines in MGS5. Ah, the bar.
Drop your weapon.
A little bit, maybe.
Drop your weapon!
All right. Here.
Easy now. Don't move.
Taking the safety off, rookie.
Careful. I'm no rookie. I'm a 10-year vet.
How the hell did you ever survive 10 years?
Don't move. CQC. Real big boss, huh? Lower your weapon! Slowly now. I wouldn't try anything funny if I were you.
How do you two not recognize each other? Don't touch it!
Accelerated aging. They don't know the cause.
Oh my god.
I used to love that man, and now he's a grandpa!
You're my informant in the U.S. military.
And you must be the inspector sent by the U.N.
Tippy-tap. Silver Fox.
Akiba!
Commander!
Sorry. This is Rat Patrol Team 01. We're with the CID, one of the bodies investigating PMC activity.
I don't know why he's striking a pose. I like that gun. It's a pity it was never adopted. The Starship Troopers gun.
What is your problem? You okay?
He's not okay.
Stomach pains. Diarrhea.
I don't know why I find it funny still after all these years. It's so stupid. Damn it, not again.
It's been 4 days since Liquid arrived in the area. And since then, this woman's been with him. She doesn't look like a combatant. Probably some kind of advisor. Maybe a scientist.
Focus, you fuck. Don't touchy. Why does he keep making so many old man grumpy noises?
Why? Something wrong with that? Here, I'll introduce you to the team. That's Ed, our radio man and sniper. Sleeping giant is Jonathan.
Nice touch. Oh, he gets an introduction. Behind him.
He hates it when people go around his back. Finally, Johnny. Everybody just calls him Akiba.
Why?
I've finished installing the sensors.
He's also always made those noises.
Okay, Akiba. Anyway.
You're all grown up.
Maybe it's because someone taught me well. A certain legendary hero who suddenly disappeared.
Didn't take care of the baby.
You quit the unit. Me? I never gave up on you. Or on Foxhound. Back then, I just wanted you to accept me.
Women, am I right?
I wanted you to turn around and see who I was. But I've put the past behind. I'm done playing little love games.
Is now the time? No, it's never the time. I wish I changed outfits.
So, what are you here for?
Threat assessment. The PMCs.
Really? Because I heard a rumor there's an assassin out there targeting their leader.
Well, that's some rumor. I'm only here because the UN wants me to assess the impact and effects of PMCs on their refugee protection efforts.
That's all?
More than enough for a retired vet like me.
I know he's plotting an insurrection, but as long as AT Security's system is in place, there's no way he'll succeed.
How can you be so sure?
They've implemented a system that monitors in real time every single soldier engaged in combat action, whether he's State Army or PMC. Each individual soldier has been fully ID tagged with nanomachines.
Nanomachines.
Nanomachines keep track of the soldiers and their real-time personal data 24 hours a day. They monitor each man's position, movement speed, reserve ammo, firing accuracy, wounds, rations, water intake and supply, sweat secreted, heart rate, blood pressure and sugar levels, oxygen. All the data gathered on body condition, on sensory organ data showing pain and fear, data on every internal response within the body. All of it is collected by an AI at the system's core. This data is monitored at HQ to enable command to make quicker, more precise, more rational decisions.
It also because it's nanomachines.
Each individual soldier. It's being used by the U.S. military, by state armies and allied countries, by PMCs. Even police agencies are starting to adopt it. Unless they agree to implement the system, PMCs aren't permitted to send troops anywhere.
You've got these system nanomachines and you too.
Of course. Our unit plays by the rules, same as everybody else. It was creepy at first, knowing you're being watched 24/7, but I've gotten used to it. It gives us a lot of advantages in the field, too. We get a clearer picture of what's going on around us, so there's less confusion during missions. And our nanomachines communicate with each other, making teamwork a lot smoother. And that's not all the system does for us. It's also a security guarantee against the PMCs.
Security guarantee.
That's right. The PMCs are combat groups without states or ideologies. They're not fighting out of nationalism or for a cause. They don't care why the war is being fought. They're just bodies fighting on someone else's behalf. They're mercenaries, a commodity. So it's easy to imagine them betraying their clients by joining the enemy, or refusing to fight, or committing humanitarian atrocities. To keep these things in check, they ensured that no one can use firearms or military vehicles without the proper system ID. It's true for every piece of equipment out there. So even if the PMCs tried to mount a terrorist attack,
they can just talk to Drebin and override that thing.
Equipment would automatically be locked out. They wouldn't be able to move, attack, or engage in combat of any kind. And there's more. All the data on their position, personnel, and combat strength is leaked to us by the nanomachines. Even if they managed to circumvent the system by getting the nanomachines out of each soldier's body, they'd be losing their IDs in the process, so they couldn't use their weapons.
And the Patriots are behind this.
Lalelulelo, what are you talking about?
Never mind. So this system is foolproof, huh?
Completely. They call it SOP.
Sons of the Patriots.
The AI that controls it is a tightly guarded secret, both at Arms Tech Security.
This is what Google's working on right now.
There's no way a third party could get control of it.
I just met a guy who said he could pull under ID guns. The system does have holes.
Lalelulelo.
There can't be more than a few hundred of those gun launderers. It's just a grassroots movement. It's not like they can affect the entire PMC war machine. Anyway, Liquid would have had to register as a PMC in the system to assemble an army that massive. His PMCs might even exceed the U.S. military in terms of numbers, but as long as they're registered, their soldiers' activities are constantly being monitored. So long as the U.S. responds immediately when Liquid makes his move, we can take them down by force.
By force, huh?
When Arsok heard about Liquid's plans, they sent us to sniff around the PMCs. Even with this SOP keeping an eye on things, there are always trouble spots to deal with in the field. Disorderly conduct, disobeying orders, contract violations. We act as backup for the system by monitoring the soldiers. PMC inspections are always carried out on the battlefield. That's why we're authorized to carry and use weapons. We've lost 5 inspection teams in the past few months alone. They were all undercover, inside Liquid's PMCs.
Then, if you got caught,
we'd be exterminated like rats.
Hey, that's why they called the Rat Patrol.
We've been mingling with the PMCs. And after 3 months of searching God knows how many battlefields, we finally tracked him down. When we reported that we'd found Liquid, our superiors ordered us to...
We appear to be in Israel, according to that map.
But I didn't know
or somewhere near there.
Didn't the colonel tell you he was sending me?
Colonel? Don't tell me it's Campbell!
Yeah.
He put you up to this?
You didn't know.
You gotta be kidding! You expect me to work with my uncle?
Yes!
Meryl.
Women, am I right? Such temperament.
Bullshit. He's not my father.
Sedative administered. Calm down, dear.
So, no.
Yeah. Little violation of the need to know rule.
Then, why are you still calling him uncle?
You're still calling him colonel.
He's your father.
As far as I'm concerned, we're still uncle and niece. I will never forgive that womanizing piece of shit.
Meryl.
I love the way he says it.
He, remarried.
Really?
His new wife's about my age.
Nice. Double nice. Not real nice, actually. No. Well, he's already done with them. Men. Hell yeah.
Commander.
And she's the lead of three men.
There's 20 of them. And they're not from that PMC praying mantis either. It's the Frog.
His private troops.
This is not good.
Were you being followed?
No.
Yes. Maybe. It's possible.
Akiba!
They might have seen the reflection off my scope lens. Wait. Hang on. You guys think it was my fault?
Yes. Everybody's so dramatic in this game all of a sudden. Everybody's overreacting.
We're moving out.
Meryl, where's Liquid?
At a camp up ahead. I'll fill you in later, if we're still alive.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use the pistol for the snake. She's using a fucking Desert Eagle.
Follow me.
Dear Lord. She's still using a fucking Desert Eagle. Has a bit of a punch.
Damn.
One of them face planted. I saw. Oh, they got P90s. That's badass. Well, sometimes you need to kill someone while they're behind a fridge at your neighbor's house.
Eye contact. These guys are with Liquid's private army. Shoot first, think later. We'll use the stairs and get out through the back door on the first floor. We'll change the route as necessary. I'm on point. Stay close. Got it?
Got it.
Akiba, breathe deep.
It smells of farty poops.
Got it.
We've got a real live legendary hero with us. Try not to choke. Move.
Of course, they're ninjas with P90s. That's the best kind of ninja. Ooh, can I have a P90, please? Yes! Drebin, I need you right now. This is important. No? Oh wait, no, I have to pick it. Pick it from here. Stand by. Unlock for 400 points. I'll take it! Don't need a suppressor on it. I'm happy now. Now. Can't fit through there. I wonder if I should have stayed with them upstairs. They seem to be having a firefight. I should double check. Yes, I know. I'm gonna go check. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? It's not Meryl getting wrecked. It's the frogs who are, for some reason, all women. That's probably something to do with Liquid. Liquid's a bit of a weirdo. Oh, it's even got the stupid optic sight. This is completely useless in this situation. I just shot half a mag into the floor. Shut up. Don't talk to me like that. Wait. Yeah, they turn to ash when you kill them. I'm sure there's a good logical story reason for that, but we don't have time to process that right now. Where did everybody go? I don't know. Also, we need to show Rusty the crawl maneuver at some point. Okay, that's not very efficient. Thank you. He gave me 40... I don't think those are the right rounds for this gun, buddy. I'm getting hit. I need to heal. Okay, this doesn't work. I don't think that's bulletproof. So let's switch out to a proper healing item. I could have the iPod playing as well. Rations. Hold on. Oh God, I'm dying. What are we waiting for? Let's go! Go, 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 go! Is there anything up here? Noodles! Shall we go? Holy shit.
Two hands,
Buddy, you can't poop right now. No. This is not the time. I think he's just pooped himself. He smells bad, so he has to move. Oh god, this game is stupid. Oh god, he's even got a brown spot on his pants. Why did they model that? Show yourself. Oh no. I don't want to be anywhere near him. In before this. Hold on, Snake. One of Akiba's traps is still in there. It's set too deep in the wall for the Mark II to get at it. You'll have to wait until Akiba gets there to disarm it. Okay. What are we waiting for again, lady? Your gun's empty. Whoa! I mean, he shat himself earlier, so that's not surprising. Oh, don't touch that. I'm disappointed in this gun, but I appreciate your attitude with it. This music really suits the game as well. Oh, it carries over into the cutscenes too. Nice. The man has just shit his pants. Give him some space and fresh air. Is also very true. I think we can get rid of the iPod for a while. Ow! You bastard! He jumped on me! Wait, your turn! I didn't shout clear! Wait. I have just decided. Drebin, I want to buy your RPG, thank you. Oh, it's not even locked. Nice. What's our plan, boys and girls? Who are you talking to, lady? Fuck off! Excuse me as I try to save your fucking lives. There's no peek maneuver over walls. At least I can't figure out how it works. I can't even jump over this wall. Oi! Who are you calling old? I mean, I am, but it's not nice. Who are we shooting at? There's some guy upstairs, I think. Oh, there's one. Can we leave now, please? Men, 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 be men, men, men. Excuse me. I'm still calling Johnny the best character in this game. He's got the best character arc in this game. All the Metal Gear Solid games. Don't do that. The guy's gonna need some new pants. And underpants. And everything to go with it. Probably new shoes as well. Hold on, just one thing we do before we leave. I wish I had more weapon slots. This is not enough weapon slots. And now we leave. I don't know if that does anything. It just felt right. Nice thumbs up, buddy. You are caught off position. Okay, that's pretty cool. It's stupid, but it's cool. I think that counts as a waste of ammunition. Is the game gonna explain why they burn?
The nanomachine network inside each unit member's body lets us share each other's senses.
Of smell.
They can see what I see. And it helps control pain.
Is that part of the system too?
With SOP, my team can literally operate as one. Well, except for a certain someone who's not much of a team player. So, what do you think? Is your age of heroes finally over?
I'm no hero.
Hello, Cat.
Never was. Never will be.
You haven't changed at all, Snake. But your body. Are you gonna be all right?
This getup doubles as muscle suit. I can still get around.
Liquid's camp is up ahead.
Oh yeah, I tried to update that recently, but I think I messed up.
Thanks.
There's two impatient-looking cats here. You'll get yours later.
Kiba! One man's blunder can compromise the whole team.
The guy's just shat his pants. Give him a break. And now he's getting a stiffy.
Be careful, Snake.
Liquid on one side, solid on the other. He truly is the solidest snake. Okay, the poop jokes are over for a while, I think.
Otacon, I know where Liquid is.
Yeah, I'm confirming the location. It's to the north of where you are. Meryl's really changed, hasn't she, Snake? She's a lot more...
Gassy Snake. Sure. I don't know.
I wonder how much of that has to do with the system. The senses you used to develop through extended training and experience can now be obtained without even working for them. Seems once you're under the system's control, you don't even need experience at all. It even beats that VR training that was all the rage a few years back.
Yeah.
I don't know why this is a feature.
PMCs has led to the creation of a more reliable, cost-effective supply of elite soldiers. It's also made the child soldier phenomenon more problematic than ever.
Can the nanomachines do anything to counteract post-traumatic stress disorder?
Good question. They might provide a degree of psychological stability.
Think so? That geek kid, Akiba, he was really starting to lose it.
And technologically, the system should be able to optimize each soldier's personality traits.
And that big guy, he didn't seem to be feeling any pain at all.
Augmenting the soldier's existing experience and psychological fortitude.
But a soldier's gotta have more than that.
The times have changed, Snake. Just like Meryl. Snake, hurry to the PMC camp. Based on what Meryl told us, Liquid should be there.
Let's go find Liquid. Now loading.
Okay, time to head for the surface.
All right, we're gonna show Rusty what he missed early on in the stream. The best animation in any Metal Gear Solid game. You know, normally you have a crawl animation, it goes like this. But what if you have to do a really stealthy, super sneaky, slow crawl? Somebody animated this and thought, yeah, that's good. That's perfectly reasonable. But it works. It can stealth you up if you need to. This game is mostly about Snake's ass, anyway. It's just a feature of this game. Booty wiggle. Middle East, Crescent Meridian. I don't know what those words have to do with this place. Oh. Should I put on my... Yeah, I think I should probably put on my camo soon. Or not. I don't think that's how troops are transported on a BMP. Okay, I am gonna put my camo on. Pendazamine. Benzodiazepine class anti-anxiety drug. Okay. The shots penetrate the blocks. Okay. I don't really have any reason to participate in this fight. I'm just here for the good times. This is the fastest way to move forward, so I'm taking it. And, okay, you guys are gonna be in the way. So I'm taking your guns, selling them on the black market, and then we go up. Yeah, this is not gonna get me a good rank, by the way. I'm supposed to do this stealthily, and by rushing ahead and shooting things, I'm gonna get a really bad rank for this. Javelin missile launcher, you say? I didn't remember this game having a javelin. I mean, I have a javelin right here, but I'm not gonna use it on that thing. It's on my side. Alright. Once we get out of this war zone, I could probably switch out to a proper, like, stealth mode, because right now it's not really feasible. Bit too much shooty bang bangs going on. Prepare the boom tube! The boomer tuber. Like a potato. An old potato. I'm gonna try to kill fewer people now, because it's not really... And then you will have activated one-hand mode. I'll probably try to play this one-handed, then. I used to play whole chunks of Metal Gear Solid 3 one-handed. Just roaming around searching the map for stuff. Where am I supposed to be going again? This is all blocked off. So I'm guessing I have to find a way upstairs again? Let's go up again. Maybe I missed something up here. Maybe there's a way forward that I just didn't spot. Because I need to get into that direction over there. This is not the right way. Okay, let's see if I can find something. Yeah, this just takes me behind those guys again, which is not useful. Oh, maybe this building has something on here. No. No, it just brings me back here. That's not useful at all. That's just running in circles. What am I missing? This way we can't go. I'm just gonna... Sorry. Running around. This is blocked off. We can't go through this. We can hide in it. Map says we want to go that way. Where on this map is am I going to be able to go that way? Oh, there's a back alley further back. I saw it now. Okay. At least the friendlies are that way. No, I'm not. Nope. Yeah, next left we're gonna take. Sorry guys, sorry. I'm just gonna squeeze through here. No, this is a dead end as well. Yes, okay. Well, what the hell? I'm clearly missing something, I just don't know what. Oh, this thing is now blown up as well. Cool. I'm confused. I don't think it's really my job to fight this war. But I don't know. Sleepy time. Can't go into the vents. Oh, there's a ladder here. I'm an idiot. There we go. Yeah, that wasn't a very good stealth run for me. There was no stealth whatsoever. Dozer of the Bulls. The little baby brother of the Killdozer. It's like he can't see ahead. He can't see. Oh, I know what it is. It's a dog! A sexy dog. Oh god, yeah, I remember now. It's making crying noises. And it's got a shapely ass. This game has really weird boss fights, by the way. Just mentioning that now. Yes, I will play Metal Gear Solid Revengeance. I consider that part of the main canon. Psycho Mantis! Ooh. Yeah, the bosses in this game are totally fucked up. Psycho Man Titty Twinkies! Welcome to FurryCon! Because the dog's got thick cheeks. Well, this has been very strange.
Hello.
There's a sleeping cat beside me. Stealing a kitchen. Yes. Yeah. So those were the main bosses of this game. Now we know them. There's the happy person, the puppet person, the angry person, and the very, very sad dog person. Tohtori Octogonahdus.
Not that way.
What? What if I go that way? What is wrong with you, Otacon? I want to explore. Oh, nice timing. Oh, that guy's not so nice. Hold on, I'm gonna switch back to the main camel. Did I fucking miss him? I think I did fucking miss him.
HQ, come in.
There we go. Sleepy time.
What happened?
Shh. He's just having a nap. Don't worry about him.
There's something wrong. Support units, confirm their status.
iPod music! Theme of Solid Snake from Metal Gear 2, Solid Snake. iPod time. No, that's not. Okay. Music. Songs. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's how that works. I didn't mean to kill him, but he's dead now. So we'll pretend that was the intention.
This is HQ.
You've sighted nothing. I accidentally turned the music off. Okay, let's do a bit of recon. Oh! Fuck! Where did you come from? I didn't know that door could be opened. Ow. Ow. Saved. Ever. Where did we continue from? Okay. Okay, note to self, let's not try to shoot.
Something there?
No. A tranquilizer dart into a helmet from now on. What if I just put it on the drum can here? Stealth. They'll never suspect a thing.
Just my imagination.
Yes, exactly. Let's wait for him to move past so we can move through him. Stealth. Very stealth. Okay, this time let's not get caught. Yeah, okay. That's a slit throat button. That's not my proudest moment. I really need to figure out if this game has the interrogation mechanic from the previous games. I don't know if it does. But yeah. Anything in here? Or more precisely, anything useful here. There's a ration under the table. Sleep darts. Absolutely fucking nothing. I'm full on rations. Oh. Okay. Can't we sell extras to Drebin? I see a door. Can I go through the door? No. It's not an actual door. No one. No one whatsoever. Alright, now we can take the camo off and switch to regular octo camo. Yeah, Snake complains if you crouch too much.
Who was that?
Where are these? Oh, from the tower! Sleep. Ah, shit. The alert time's not going down. I think they know I'm in here. This is not being stealthy. This is not how stealth works. Okay, there's enemies in there. Let's hide under this truck. Someone's left a box of ammo here. It's okay. I'm very good at stealth. Switch to a silenced gun. Good. That did not go good. I'm very, very rusty in this game right now. In that I'm jumping on top of enemies all the time and just rushing in blind. Oh, that frame rate. That's not a happy frame rate.
I'm
liquid. Liquid Ocelot. What's with the why are you using this? You have nanomachines, goddammit. Use the nanomachines. They stimulate the bones in your ear.
I knew it. Snake, you're here to kill Liquid, aren't you?
That's the mission. Are you going to stop me?
My mission is to inspect the PMCs. I'm not in a position to take action. All I can do is stand by and watch. I can't help you, understand? I'm a peacekeeper, here to keep order.
Understood.
Bitch. I like that they made Johnny into snipers, like, gun wrist. Yeah, that's what he's good for. Snake, you have a sniper rifle in your pocket. Could you please pull that out instead of the pistol? I also have an RPG, yes. But that's not... I don't think that's the best kind of weapon for this kind of target. Ah, the voice actor. Cows.
What?
I'm sure that's normal. Oh, I recognize that scream. It's from Command & Conquer. Nice. Might be from Sound Library, but somewhere, but Command & Conquer used it. Bro! It's weird to hear him use that voice to say that.
Rejoice! We're not copies of our
Origin. What the hell kind of pronunciation was that? Bye. Ooh. Ooh. The only other female character mentioned in the game so far! Wait. Lady.
Snake.
Hi. Could you be any more cryptic? And less helpful? I mean, she used it already. It's not a very useful EpiPen at that point. Looks so sad on the ground, looking so old. She's a quick runner, isn't she? Do I look all right? See? He is useful when he hasn't shat his pants. Chapter 1 complete. It could have gone... Why do I get scored for watching flashbacks? I've earned a trophy for that. I didn't remember trophies were a thing in this, but yeah. It is past 9 in the evening, so I'm going to take another break. Because the cats need food. And we'll continue from here after that. Back in 5.